How should we understand Joseph Smith? Well, Joseph Smith, first of all, I think we have to understand that he's certainly one of the most complex and interesting thinkers in the American intellectual tradition. What I love personally about Joseph Smith is that he wasn't afraid to make mistakes. There's this sense of great adventuresomeness and experimentation that is always at the heart of Joseph Smith's thinking. Many Orthodox Mormons, for example, are very perplexed or disheartened when they discover that some of his prophecies and revelations turned out not to be terribly inspired. And I love Joseph Smith's response, which was just a kind of casual, well, some revelations are of God and some are of the devil and some are of man. So it's kind of his way of recognizing that, or as he said on another occasion, I don't have the right vouchsafed to every other American, which is the right to express my opinions freely. So Joseph Smith was first and foremost, I think, a speculative thinker, an inquirer. And so I think that Latter-day Saints and non-Mormons alike have to come to recognize that when Joseph Smith said famously, by proving contrarieties, truth is made manifest, that he saw his task as being that of pushing boundaries, of asking new questions, of trying often by a process of trial, to test new ideas and insights and challenge conventional religious thinking in ways that I think were just endlessly interesting and exciting.